We've done a lot of really dark background paintings, and I thought it would be fun for the month of December to paint something a little bit lighter, a little bit airier, a little bit more high key. The dahlia is so complicated that the more simple you can do this in the beginning, the more successful you'll be.
These are just shapes of light and dark, warm and cool, bright and dull.
I hope you enjoyed that lesson, and I hope you're inspired to paint. Thanks.